Hey Chinese, this is Smith Channel Chickens and welcome to my YouTube again. And Chinese, I'm gonna go for a walk for one night, Chinese. And yeah, Chinese, the fun begins and it's snowing again, Chinese. I can't believe it. It's snowing, Chinese. But it's snow's okay, but I'm looking forward to it. Looking forward to the snow. Like, it's just like, looks like, a bit frosty a wee bit too though. I mean, the grass would be a little bit, you know, white and that. Everything looks white, Chinese, you know, looks kind of white. But I hope you like it, Chinese. Look at that, Chinese, lots of white there, Chinese. You see that? Woo. Down there, Chinese, be snowing down there. Hope it might be heavy a wee bit. You can see the snow by the lampposts and that, but yeah. But yeah, it looks kind of weird a wee bit though. But anyway, yeah, Chinese, I'm just going to go for a quick, you know, fanatic walk. And I'm just got the house because I got bored yesterday. I was just playing Xbox, just random, playing random games, playing GTA 4. And then I think in the morning, I think I started to play Call of Duty, but I don't think I wasn't interested in playing Call of Duty in the last morning because I felt like that, man, I feel lazy, I feel tired, I can't play Call of Duty because I just get so tired, my eyes felt like a bit puffy, and my eyes first felt like weak, lazy, unthinkable, mindless, a bit stressed out in the morning because I felt like that I wasn't even awake because I was a bit dreamy a wee bit. So I just feel like I was not in a real destination and I woke up from my bed for no reason. Who knows? But yeah. You can tell that it looks snowy up there, Chinese. It looks kind of beautiful actually. But yeah. And you, Chinese, I remember I really miss playing football at the park, Chinese. Being in good times in the summer. I hope maybe next year. I wish I go maybe next year. I'm gonna give me a think about it, I think. And yeah, I'm looking forward to it, you know, just happy about it. Looks, let's just be happy about my day and that. And I'm just so happy, you know, be happier, I guess. Don't know what to say, but just no more. And yeah, Chinese, man, I forgot to turn on the torch on so you can see my face and that. Well, you can see my face because I'm lucky because you've got a lamppost up there. You can see Chinese. Up there, Chinese. Up there, there's a lamppost because you can see my YouTube face, eh, Chinese. But I've got like a white face. That's weird, actually. You know, Chinese, like, I really wish that it can snow every day. You know, because I really love the snow, because I remember I used to get so obsessed with the snow because I don't want it to vanish or disappear. Apparently, I used to get like a whole more heavy snow in this area back in the boot twisting there, I think. I think it was in the presence, I think, I'm sure. The fun began, Chinese. Like, you can tell that the grass looks kind of a wee bit, bit soft, Chinese. It feels soft, kind of softer though, but I kind of like it. I don't know what to describe, I don't know what to, you know, what I'm feeling right now. I feel like I feel much, much more relaxed than that. And yeah, it's not that cold. Well, it's just a wee bit, you know. Sometimes when the snow in it feels a little bit kind of warm a wee bit. I don't know why. That's weird. Maybe that's why I like the snow so much. Yeah, it could be that actually. And I wish I could like try and make a snow angel. I'm just put my body down on the ground like a challenge and I could just do like a snow angel. A snow angel. Yeah, I don't think that might work. Who knows? I don't think I might do it because I don't want to end up getting a cold back and not get my back may feel a bit freezing. I'm not sure if I can manage or if I should be careful what I'm doing, you know. Because I'm just trying to think. I'm thinking I need to do pie for this so people won't see me doing it. Well, I think I'm gonna give it a try, so yeah. I mean this grass looks like sand dunes in the dark. It just feels like it's like light sand, like the sun is right up the sky, but it's not the dunes. It's so weird. Because I don't feel like it's, I just feel like something that is no way, but it is real, but it's not real, so yeah. It's not real, there's no sand, I'm just pretending it's sand, so yeah. It just feels like it looks like sand, you know, when you it kind of looks real, because you can tell that when you go in the dark, it just feels like you're looking at the sand in the dark, or the daylight. It's kind of weird, you know, but yeah. I was just trying to give my imagination a bit off. I don't know why. But yeah, like I'm gonna get a chat right now, but I'm not sure if I can manage or not. Wait, hold on, I might chat actually. I think I might just put my chat a bit down boom so I wanted to get like a cool bum in that. So yeah, but let's chat. I'm a chat, I'm not sure if I can manage or not. Oh, I don't think I can do it, Jones. But I might chat. But watch this, I might just. Hope I might just try fix my clothes and a bit cold or dirty and that, so yeah. I hope I get shot now. There we go. Yeah, there we are. Oh, I got Chinese. Oh, I got Chinese. I'm doing a snowy intro Chinese. Good, thanks. Oh man. Oh, I see that snow Chinese. It's good for you. It's just like flat camps, kind of Chinese. Oh, that's enough. Oh, big Chinese. I got snow angel Chinese. Oh, that's amazing. I'm not doing that again because it's too cold and I'm going to end up getting, unfeelable skin and that, you know. I just can't make feel numb when I do it. I don't know why. But yeah, I enjoyed it, you know. It's not that bad. But yeah, it's just felt like I really love doing. You know, good videos and that, good quality, so people can really enjoy what I'm good at and that. And yeah, you know, very, very talented at doing, intelligent videos and that. And yeah, because I'm just trying to be like a intelligent creator, you know? That's like that. That could be that, actually. But yeah. I mean, I need to be quiet because people might just like make it, you know, might just get so boring, man. Why? May hear me. I'm sure. But yeah, like I say, Chinese, I mean, it's not, it's sometimes kind of a little bit, you know, not that bad, but it's just sometimes, you know, sometimes it can be bad than that. But yeah, so maybe that's why. And yeah, but I mean, it's not so cool though. But yeah, Chinese, just let you know, I hope I might do a live stream. And you can tell I'm wearing a green hoodie, Chinese. I'm just going to wear a green hoodie for one night. So yeah, just for one, so good night. But yeah. Oh, when you can't hear something, Chinese, it feels like it's very, very silent. You know, you can't hear something. In the snow, it's kind of weird because nothing's going on my hair. I can't feel it, Chinese. You won't feel nothing because the snow is too soft, so that means it's not too hard. Only rain can do that, not just snow. Well, I think snow might be maybe soft things, I think it would be like circles, I think. I'm not sure, but yeah, in fact, do you want to know all about, you know, like stone snow? I don't remember. I used to go on a sledge and I used to get injured by going to the sledge and that. It was so painful, Chinese. I don't know why and that, so yeah. And you, Chinese, that's what I really like about the snow, Chinese, you know. Sometimes it's fun, you know, I'm enjoying it. And you, Chinese, I can tell, I can see a dummy over there in the back garden, Chinese. I don't know why. Yeah, who knows, it could be that. But yeah. My hands, I can't feel my hands, man. My hands are getting cold, don't know why. Who knows? That's weird. Lodging's a bit anxious, a bit excited right now. Getting a little bit, you know. Sometimes just get, you know, too excited sometimes, you know. Could be because I'm happy, I guess. Oh yeah, pumps up, genius, pumps up. Oh, that's a cold now, can't be that. Ah, something's very painful, genius, don't know why. You can tell the cars I got like snow on that. Huh. I'm sure. So yeah. Real plan. Huh. Pop a plug to me might be close because of snow, I think. I'm sure. I was just trying to wonder that if I might work there. I'm sure. Why I'd ask my mum if I can work at the factory shop over there, and just over there. I hope that might be my future job. Yeah, I'm sure, because I remember I used to see there back in 2002. I was just trying to wonder, what is that? Like, is that like a... Because I thought it was like a dancing shop. No way, it was unreal. I don't know why, because I was just so little and tiny. I had like small eyes, maybe that's fine. Go for that. Hey Chinese, you can tell that when you look up the sky, Chinese, it just feels like, I don't want to tell, can't describe it. Like, I think it's like, it's almost sure, but it's kind of like, white something. I'm sure. I think my own chair could be like white balls. That's weird. I don't want to tell. Yeah, it could be that. You could tell the skin a little bit. Wait a wee bit. Well, maybe slightly changed, you know. Hope the eyes might come back again. Opportunity. Oh well. I kind of eat it. I just don't like the ice chins, you know. Sometimes I just get so annoyed about the ice because I remember I just always slip in the snow and that. It's so painful, chins. Bop my head. But I did, I mean, at least I survived though. I was a little younger, I guess. But yeah. Oh man, God. Be careful, it makes it a lot more slippy. Sometimes you see my hands up, you know. Sometimes I don't like my hands getting cold and that, I can't feel anything. I'm so numb and don't know why. Ah, we're reaching this, almost there to the house and that. So yeah, we have Jeans, just need to break and that. Just because my legs are so painful, I don't know why I'd be back. Oh, trying some back options. I just need the best, you know, because I've got sore legs a wee bit, you know. It just feels like my head, my legs, it's hurting maybe because of the, I'm sure, it could be because of weakness. Yeah, maybe that's why. I just don't know what I'm doing. I was just taking a rest, taking a break, that's it, but I'm back now. I'm just trying to warm my hands up, you know, that's why I had to you know, cut my vlog off for a minute, you know, just get my hands warm, that's it. That's why, maybe that's why I was taking a break, you know, because I couldn't feel my hands, so that's why I had to pause this for a moment, so I had to warm my hands, maybe that's why. So yeah, but I'm back now. But yeah, anyway, Chinese, going by the house and that. Go back in my room and have the Xbox and your genius. Just let me know which vlog do you want to you know, see next. Do you want to see about something like Burnstone or, you know, just normally special or maybe like specific maybe? I'm sure, Chinese. Just give me your opinion, Chinese, you know. I can't think which vlogs can I do next. It's just because I lost my ideas and that, loose and everything and that, you know. It could be because of, you know, sometimes you just get, like, you can't remember because, you know, the COVID-19, coronavirus. Yeah, that's what happened. So yeah. Oh, watching his just so you know, hoping which I remember, try to do a live stream and that. But yeah, watching his I remember to be with us and arrange for the snow. But I kinda like it though, you know. It looks like it's a little bit of rain there though. Could be like snow rain, I'm not sure. But yeah, watching this, I remember to be with us, and it's been good times, you know, been good times in the snow, very love it. There's been a couple of memories though, you know. Let's just enjoy it. But yeah, at least I've got my bed there though. Just beds and that. So I think my friend should get rid of this beds and that, because I think I hope I might get a new gaming chair for my room and that. It's just for sitting, playing gadgets and Xboxes and games. Fine, that's it. Watching this, stay cheerful.